Well, construction crews are replacing 6 blocks of highway concrete.
KCRA's Brian Hickey is below the construction zone along X Street, joining us now with progress they've made.
Yeah, and first off, we're seeing some heavier traffic on X Street this morning as a lot of more cars are avoiding the WX freeway and using the surface street. So that is, if that was part of your plan this morning, are seeing heavier traffic on the surface street, and that should be no surprise. Now, as far as the construction goes, they got the roadway shut down around 9 o'clock last night and began work hitting the ground, literally running on this project. Take a look at this graphic, and we can show you what they've been up to overnight. As they shut down the inside lanes, 3 lanes of the WX freeway now shut down. They put in K-rail or concrete barrier overnight and have actually already started demolishing the decking of the old freeway there on the on-ramp, and then also along the railing on the inside of the freeway, upgrading that to new safety standards. So all of that also being demolished, which is work that will continue today. The outside, as you saw, 2 lanes remain open, as Mike DeSalle was showing you from Live Copter 3. There is also a 3rd auxiliary lane between ramps there, and that is where the traffic will be moving through the duration of this phase 1 of the project, running from today through May 6th. Here's a live look from our mass cam high atop our truck this morning, and you can see our view from here where crews are again working up there. They're right now in the middle of a shift change, so there is a bit of a lull in the construction as the day crew comes on, but you can see those lanes that remain open, and then of course the K-rail that they've put in place, and that was the bulk of their work overnight, along with their work on the transition deck, as they call it, up on the WX freeway from the surface area to the bridge section of this freeway. Talking with the construction crew, they say everything is on schedule and moving on a very compressed timeline.
So last night we restriped to get the freeway in its configuration for the next, for the first phase, and then we set K-rail, we saw cut our approach slabs, and that's really what we accomplished last night.
And so a very busy night for them, and they say it could be just within a few days that they could actually be pouring the new concrete as they continue that demolition work going on to today and coming in right behind it with the fresh coating and continuing that work again through May 6th for phase 1. And then phase 2, that's when it gets a bit trickier for drivers. They move the closure to the outside lanes, and that's when you start seeing closures on the connector ramps to southbound 99 and eastbound Business 80. And that's when it will become an even bigger pain for drivers that normally rely on this section of the freeway. And then it all goes to the westbound side. Send it back to you guys.